Like a Chinese Jiangwei class cruiser with a North Korean destroyer escort.
Fisher, an American engineer named Bruce Morgenholt has been kidnapped by a Peruvian separatist group called the People's Voice. Their suspected leader, Hugo Lacerda, is a hardcore revolutionary preaching information warfare as the only realistic means to achieve revolution in modern society. We need you to get in there and recover or destroy any information Morgenholt may have been forced to divulge, and if possible, rescue him. As for Lacerda, he's just been bumped onto our target of opportunity list. So if you have a shot, take it.
All right, Fisher. The helicopter will drop you a few kilometers offshore in the Zodiac. You'll have one of my Zodiacs and logistical support in and out of the target area. Extraction will be by helicopter from the top of the lighthouse.
Hearing gunfire down there, Fisher. Everything all right?
It's coming from up ahead, but Lambert, when I think guerrilla, I think Kalashnikov.
What do you mean?
I've had enough AKs fired at me in my time to tell you that wasn't one.
All right. See if there's anything unusual going on with their equipment. And keep us posted.
Smugglers used to use these old caves.
Smugglers?
see. They probably had all sorts of secret passages and tunnels down here. Come on.
Whoa, careful. It's safe, don't worry.
Don't be a fool.
Old caves like these are dangerous. I'm not going any further.
Fine. Do what you like.
You still there? What's up?
I think you're right about the equipment, Sam.
Yeah? They got themselves a little stockpile of high-tech kit here.
Try and find out where they got it. See if those crates have SSCC barcodes on them and scan them with your EEV.
What was that over there?
Don't you think he's had enough?
He's had enough when he can't talk.
Talking? Madre de Dios, he hasn't been able to speak for an hour.
He could be faking it.
No! Ah! Ah! Jesus!
See, I bet he's faking it.
Faking it? His tongue is a lump of coal. His brain is...
Enough! Saul, give him more.
It's already at the maximum.
What?
Should I bring down another battery?
What do you say, amigo? You want another battery? Wait a minute. His
ears! Look! Smoke!
I think I'm going to be ill.
I think he's dead.
Only one way to be sure.
I'm going for a walk.
Doesn't sound too good down there, Fisher.
The sound isn't the problem. You should smell it.
You're sure he's dead?
Deader than Elvis.
All right. Leave the body. We still need to recover any traces of the interrogation. Grim will call you back. Fisher, I said leave the body. We don't have the means to extract him.
Just because he's dead doesn't mean I need to leave him here hanging like a piece of meat.
Don't get too connected, Fisher. I need you to stay rational.
You can spare 30 seconds for some simple dignity.
Sam, it's Grim. We need to make sure that whatever Morgenholt might have told them about Mass's algorithms never leaves this site.
Okay.
I detected a wireless link coming from the technician who left the room before you entered.
So I'll need to recover any data he might have uploaded to their servers.
Exactly.
From the looks of it, these gorillas have a pretty temporary setup. Seems unlikely they have any kind of alarm system on location.
Good.
It's really raining.
See. Well, you best get going then.
What? It's your turn to patrol.
Turn has nothing to do with it. It's about seniority.
Seniority? What? What is this? A union or something?
Not yet. But once we topple the government, we'll form a union. So you best be on my good side now, huh?
Fine. Ain't that always the way? Fight for what you believe in, and all you do is replace one oppressor for another.
guess I should pay more attention.
Gorillas have a pretty temporary setup. Seems unlikely they have any kind of alarm system on location.
Good.
I just saw someone down there.
The sooner we find that map.
We've got all the news right here. Don't go away. Contact was lost hours ago with the ISS.
That server is the one that the tech transferred the interrogation record to. You'll need to access it. Good work, Sam. That wiped whatever information Morgenhold might have given them.
Don't they wonder what happened to it?
It was easy enough to make your little intrusion look like a memory allocation error. Don't worry, we give you the best tools.
By the modern alternative act, call available at the word.